I've got this friend. Write me a song, he said. So I picked up my pen. All night I sat with the book in my lap, but everything I wrote was not very good. You see, it's not so easy to explain just what you mean to me. To put that down into words, it just seems absurd, but I'll try anyway. Well, you're more than my bro, you're more than my friend. You're my tag team partner, the Joey to my Chandler, the Starsky to my Hutch. I suppose we could be like Thelma and Louise, but without the vaginas. Also, just to be totally clear, we've never killed a guy. I told you so, I just don't know quite how to explain. But let's say you went away, and wherever you went, you stayed. My life would just not be the same. That's the Bloods without the Crips, or the Crips without the Bloods. Although technically they hate each other. My metaphor game isn't totally on point, but my point is I'm glad you're alive. I tried my best, I must confess. Seriously, this was my best. But you've got to understand, I love this man, and for some guys, that's hard to say. Why? Because people say, but you've always been there for me when I'm down. If I'm hurt or in trouble, you're always around. You've lent me money when things have gone wrong. How can I repay you? Apart from with the actual money. Oh wait, I know, I'll write you a song. So even when we're old, we'll hold the championship gold, taking first place at the Brolympic Games. 'Cause you've got this friend. I'll write you a song, he said. A decision he totally doesn't regret. 'Cause we're not Morecambe and Wise, or those old Muppet guys. Statler and Waldorf, we're not even Bert and Ernie, were you and me?